She said, absolute beginner dance, 32 counts, choreographed by Jonas, Dahlgren and myself, and it has a tag of 4 counts. So the dance, facing 12 o'clock. We're gonna rock to the side with the right foot, rock, recover, rock back, recover. I'm now on the diagonal, 2 kicks forward, kick, kick, rock, recover. I have 2 heel toe thrusts forward in the diagonal, heel, toe, and a rocking chair. Rock, recover, rock, recover. I'm gonna make 2 step turns. In total, I'm gonna end up in my 9 o'clock wall. So we're making 3 8 turn over my left shoulder. Step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Weight dance on the left foot. Now, we have a jazz box into a weave. Cross, back, side, cross. Side, behind, side, cross. At some walls, a tag will occur, and the tag will be 4 hips, right, left, right, left. And you're ready to start again. If the tag doesn't occur, that means that after the weave, you just continue with the dance. Let's do it this time with the counts. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Or you start to dance again, or you have the little 4 count tag. Good luck!
1, 2, 3, 4, 1. She say,
she said, rock and die, rock.